All right. I do this every time. I forgot to crack my neck. Sorry if you heard that, but it was incredibly necessary. Sorry, I'm still immature. Different game, same joke. PP up. Still funny. So I believe we're limited to 15 battles. Per day. I can't tell if my glasses are dirty or if my eyes are just being weird. This is not a good start. Oh, for heaven's sakes, I just got like 6 notifications in a row on my computer. Go away. There we go. That took a while. Oh, I should show off my That was my team last time. I keep meaning to look at it. So I ended up being 160,316. My final rating was 1,469. Nice. We'll see how well I do this time. I'm not like crazy optimistic. Nice. 69. Nice. I'm not crazy optimistic about it, but hopefully it'll go decently. Kagura. Oh, wait, shit. Oh, son of a bitch. I accidentally entered the wrong team. Oh well. Well, this is embarrassing. Entering the wrong team of Pokemon. Especially after all of the effort I put into making this team in the first place. Like, making my proper team. The one that I was supposed to use. Lasai. Oh, look at you with your shinies. That's nice. This is the same team that I did the last tournament with. I forgot to register the actual team I was supposed to use. Whoa. God damn, that did a lot of damage. Yeah. Killing my Grimmsnarl. Oh, and it's got a rocky helmet. God damn, that's a fast Dracovish. Dracovish? Whatever. At least I did some damage, for the love of God. I'm kind of pissed at myself, to be honest. I really wanted this to go well, and I should have prepared better. Well, that's actually the thing, is I did prepare. Just at the last second I screwed up. So. Alright, get out of here. God. Dracovish. Oh, it was probably so fast because of the tailwind. Okay. Well, that's better. See, I'm not impressed by Shiny Gengar, because Shiny Gengar just looks like a regular Gengar. You can barely tell. Oh, I forgot that Dynamaxing was even a thing. Ugh. God damn. It's been too long since I've played Sword and Shield. I don't remember any of the mechanics. Okay. No, I'm not gonna Dynamax. That's silly. That's interesting. Well, I don't love that this is happening, but, you know. Oh, and of course it avoided the attack. Sigh. Dogs are barking, because of course they are. Again, it's not like I was like super confident coming into this, I just... My main thing is that I don't want to like be like completely destroyed every single battle. You know what I mean? Lucho. Okay. Pretty standard team of legendaries and other annoyances. Interesting, interesting. Not good. Why did that kill? God fucking damn it. At least it didn't kill. Okay. Probably should have taunted before I did anything else. And bummer. God, Palkia's beefy. Die. I probably should have Dynamaxed. This is probably aimed at Togekiss, which is gonna suck. Yep. Damn it. I'm so annoyed. There we go. Yeah, sure. Oh, that was creepy what my model did. If you're wondering what happened, I took off my shoes. I like came home and immediately started streaming. Oh, how frustrating. Please wake up, Excadrill. Damn it. Damn it. Double, triple, quadruple, damn it. I don't like being a sore loser, but I know I acknowledge that I am a sore loser. It's quite unfortunate. No, Dynamaxing. Keep forgetting to Dynamax. Great, good, excellent. My neck. My poor neck. And I dropped my controller. Oh, it's creepy. It did it again. Okay, good. We inflicted paralysis. Please don't kill my cloister. Okay. Ugh. God damn it. I just didn't want to lose spectacularly every time. That's all I wanted. But looks like that was too much of a dream. God, three brutal losses in a row. That's just bad. And I don't even know if I can blame the fact that I'm using the wrong team. I might just be bad at Pokemon. See, I have dreams of playing competitively, but then when I actually do it, it's terrible. Oh, Incineroar again. And then one of the genies, and Zacian. Okay. So we're going to reflect first, and then Phantom Force. Well, shit. Oh, damn it. Again. Forgot that Blastoise hadn't even done its move yet. Ugh, disaster. Oh, I should have Dynamax. Well, at this point, I'm probably not gonna win, so what's even the point? God damn. Like, I'm not even doing damage to these people. Can I win at least once? Is that too much to ask for? How about that one? Okay, an opposing trainer. Andros. Oh, a team of Eevees. Okay. Well, a team of Eeveelution. You know what I mean. Let's see, who got shafted? Oh, poor Leafeon and, Leafeon and Espeon. Oh, they're shiny Eeveelutions. Very nice. I'm very impressed. That's a lie. Oh, he's with the Dynamaxing. Now he's doing it so damn early. Good lord. If I lose to a bunch of Eeveelutions, I'm gonna be so mad. Because, like, Eeveelutions aren't even that good. Like, this was a specially curated team. That I made. Oh, bother. Thank you for killing my Snorlax. Really appreciate it. Don't freeze? Okay. Ugh. Okay, that's one Pokemon down. Apparently it is too much to ask for me to win one. We are a third of the way through today. And I've not won a single battle. I'm a little livid, I'm not gonna lie. I don't like being a sore loser, but I am. What an irritating team. Okay, so our special attack is pretty high right now. I'm gonna do Reflect and then Dazzling Gleam. No, damn it. Fuck! God damn it. Sorry, I didn't mean to swear like that. Okay. Well, at least we knocked out two. Let's see if I can do this. I probably can't. Goody. Okay. So it's just down to the Incineroar. Oh my God, I did it. Oh my God, I won. Yes. Oh, I'm so happy I could cry. But I won't. That I'm gonna just keep battling. Now, is this an easy team or is it one of those deceptively easy teams? Because I don't know. Okay. So this might be a genuinely easy team. God, I hate Chudel. Hate Chudel's dumb face. Alright, that was a pretty easy win. That was probably just someone who was competing just because they want the bird as a reward. They don't care about winning. I wish I didn't care about winning, but I do. Oh, what a cute little character. Ooh, my legs hurt. I did fall earlier. And my leg was a bit... my knee was a bit swollen afterwards. Which is scary because I took a tumble. God, about a year ago, actually. And I, like, dislocated my knee. So I'm, like, irrationally scared of that happening again. Because I've got psoriasis, and my bones are just kind of bad. So my bones are very fragile. getting close to my bedtime. I have calmed down a bit, for the record, partially because I'm tired. I normally go to bed at around 10. Well, I'm normally in bed already by 10. So, the fact that we're approaching 9:30, it means I'm sleepy. God, stop it. Bummer. Thank you. Yeah. At least that felt like a real match instead of just an ass kicking. We're about halfway through. Okay, this team doesn't look too bad. God, people want to show off their shiny so badly. See if we can't get rid of this gorilla. Yipes. Yipes. Two, three, four. Five. All right. Get out of here, monkey. Bummer. Super bummer. It is not going well, Boulder Dash, I gotta tell ya. But thank you for believing in me. I mean, I like Dracovish, but I am not a fan of it right now. I'm also tired because I'm supposed to be in bed by now, because I'm old. and I get sleepy. God damn it. Thank you. I assume you mean the game avatar. Yeah, I spent an embarrassing amount of time trying to get the character to be cute. Oh, well, thanks. Super duper bummer. Lost to Jordan. That's not necessarily a bad thing. Let's see, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have 6 more battles before we reach the limit for today. Battle against Sunny. Uh-oh, a ditto. Yeah, whatever, sure. Thank you kindly. What's funny and embarrassing and awful is... God, I hate shiny Incineroar. Looks like a weird Ronald McDonald-esque creature. So I had a team all set up for this tournament. Forgot to enter that team. So this was my team from last time. No, fuck off with that. I hate fake out. I can only use the team that I entered, which was the wrong team. I forgot to register the team I was supposed to use as a battle team. But I still had my battle team from last time still registered. And I wasn't being very careful. And I just like briefly glanced at the team and it's like, is this correct? And I was like, yeah, sure, whatever. It was not correct. So I've been cursing myself this whole time. 'Cause it has not been going well. Why was that so strong against a cloister? God. I mean, I kind of like the like little triangles because it reminds me of the first Pokemon movie, like with those like doppelgangers that Mewtwo sends out. Kind of reminds me of that, but otherwise I'm not crazy about it either. Gonna lick you a little bit, Lugia. Yeah, I see what you're saying, and I think I agree. You know what GMAX I really don't like? Inteleon. I actually kind of don't like. Oh god. I kind of don't like any of the three starters' Gigantamax form, with the exception of Rillaboom. No, it didn't even infect paralysis. Come on. How irritating. I mean, they keep doing that, though. It's so irritating. They keep making the Pokemon, like, humanoid, and they don't need to. They really don't. Glare might be an egg move? I'm not sure. Gross, muddy water. Oh, speaking of thunder, I hear some. I was warned that there was going to be a thunderstorm at about this time, so. Yeah, I'm gonna lose. Let's just get it over with, for heaven's sakes. I mean, everyone's just playing as best they can. It just sucks that I'm on. 'Cause I mean, with every battle, someone's gotta win, someone's gotta lose. It just sucks that I'm the one that's losing. Oh, good, another easy team. Unless it's, again, one of those deceptively easy teams where it turns out the Pokemon are actually, like, really strong. But I mean, it looks like an easy team. Hopefully, they're not just trying to get my guard down. Whoa, I've got a big, giant wound on my leg. Where did that come from? It's like scabbed over already. How did I not notice? I would have sworn I fought the same guy earlier. Would have sworn. Almost identical team composition. That's been the only reason why I've been winning, by the way. Because there are these people with these teams. Yeah, that must have been. Oh, the battle was canceled. Well, fine. Yeah, I scratch myself a lot in my sleep too. It's, Veto. Okay, so this team sucks, but it's at least a manageable team, maybe. We are some sickly fucks. It's honestly tragic. Da 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 da. Don't know who to pick. Actually, let's. Oh god, I just got a bad cramp in my left elbow. I haven't even done anything to my elbow and yet it hurts. I mean, I complain about this like all the time, but I have psoriatic arthritis, so it's just like my bones hurt just in general. Is it raining yet or is it still just thundering? Interesting. Don't know. I looked out my window like I thought that would help me, but it's dark out there, so. Womp womp. Certainly sounds like rain on the roof. I kind of like his little card there. Obviously, mine is superior, but that's fine. That's certainly an outfit choice. God, some shiny Pokemon are just so ugly. You're right. I'll drink milk. Maybe that'll fix everything. Let's see. Bones are wet. That's not something we think about, but bones are constantly covered in blood, and therefore wet. God, I do have some pretty delicious strawberry milk sitting in the fridge, and Lord knows I love me some ibuprofen. So yeah, I might have a nice swig. Or a few. Let's be honest, probably a few swigs of milk before I go to bed. You should. Just, like, skip medical school. You clearly don't need it. If you took any exams in medical school, you'd get A pluses. That thunder was very rude interrupting me. It is. Normally, I'm not super into thunder and lightning. I have like a little bit of, I've got like a little bit of trauma, because I was I have a history of hurricanes hitting my home, and it's there was one time where it left me homeless for a month or two, so. I don't always love thunder and lightning. Sometimes it scares me just a little bit, but I've kind of gotten over it. Saying I was homeless sounds really dramatic. I mean, we stayed in a hotel room for most of it, so. Guess it wasn't that bad, but I mean, trying to sleep in the same room as my father sucked because he snored and he ground his teeth, so. God, I fell today, so my knee hurts, and then I have this weird wound on my other leg that I don't know where it came from. My elbow hurts. I'm probably gonna develop a headache at some point, because I always do. I am just falling apart. I don't know how she survived. I mean, my dad's dead now, so, you know, rip. But, I don't know how she put up with it. Apparently sometimes she would, like, kick him. Just to, like, try and, like, wake him up just enough to stop snoring. But it usually didn't work. Hey, Dead Parent Club. I mean, my father was not ideal, so I'm not, like, too torn up about him being dead, but, you know. Still. I'm sorry to hear that, unless you are not sorry that she is dead. But if you are sorry that she's dead, then I'm sorry for your loss. What, like... Yeah, I get that. My dad was a cunt, but I sometimes miss him. He was, like, really into comic books, so whenever I have, like, a little comic book moment, I think, oh, my dad would have enjoyed this. But, alack and alas. See, that's what I thought you meant when you said that she's in the corner of your room. My dad was also cremated. I have no idea where his ashes are. I think they're at my grandparents'. Part of me wants, like, I don't know, like a little vial of ashes, but the other part of me is like, I'm gonna lose that, and then I'm gonna have, like, dead father dirt everywhere. Or something, because I'm gonna lose it or break it or whatever. Oh, fuck. It didn't even occur to me that it would have storm drain. I just flexed my foot and I heard the biggest crack. I don't know if the microphone picked that up, but that was bad. Hey, Florida, that's where I'm from. Or that's not only where I'm from, that's also where I still currently live. And Florida's alright. It's better to visit than it is to live here, I'm gonna be honest. Port Charlotte. Southwest coast of Florida. Because I've never heard of Port Charlotte, so. I've heard of Tampa. Yeah, I live more in the central region. Like, closer to Orlando and Disney World and all of that. Which means I get my fair share of tourism woes, because there's tourists frickin' everywhere. There are a lot of places like that in Florida where it's just, like, rich old people. It's either, like, because I'm thinking of, like, this other place called Boca Raton. I think Ariana Grande is from Boca Raton, actually. But it's... I think it's both, like, a rich old people city and then also, like, a rich college student city. So... Let's see. Yep, she's from Boca Raton. Interesting. These matches have been sucking serious shit for me, I'm gonna be honest. How many battles is that? 11, I think. That means we've got 4 more left. Oh no, that was 12. Really? 5, 9, 10, 11. Did I lose a match and not notice? God. Oh, Zacian. I love my Zacian, but going against other Zacians sucks. Do Grimmsnarl and Cloyster. Snorlax and Excadrill. Because I know their bitch ass is going to put Regieleki. I shouldn't call them a bitch ass. They might be very nice people. They're probably a very nice person. Yeah, a Trick Room strategy would probably work very well here. Unfortunately, I do not have my right team. These are both special attackers, I believe. No. Venusaur. I have no idea. I'm just gonna do this. I was gonna say I might know him, but I don't know anybody because I don't leave my house, so never mind. I'm sure Kyle is very nice, though. I feel like Kyle is, like, often a douchebag name, but I personally have not known any mean Kyles. That's probably a lie. There was probably, like, some dickbag named Kyle in middle school or something. I don't remember. Uh-oh. Fuck. I do kind of like G-Max. Oh my god. I do kind of like G-Max, Bulbasaur. Don't know why I couldn't think of the name. Oh, cool. What does he stream? You know, I guess Venusaur is kind of a frog type of deal. Never thought of that. Smite. Not really familiar with Smite. I think I've heard of it before, but... Ah, yes, I just looked it up. Smite. That one. God, that is such a weird choice that they made for Gigantamax, Snorlax. That's good. Make him live out your catboy fantasies. I see. I guess we're going to Excadrill. Jesus. Can the vines stop? I mean, really? Of course, Zacian. I don't think a berry has been eaten, so I don't think it would work. Damn. Figure Zacian would be faster. Don't know why I wasn't expecting that. Oh, I've been keeping a tally about, like, whether I've won or lost. I technically won that one that got canceled. Okay, that makes more sense. Alright. Two battles left, I guess? I mean, I understand why they have a limit of, like, a certain number of battles per day, but, like, 15 feels like such a small amount. That alchemy is kind of scary. I've been goofed up before by alchemies. Yeah, me too. I had high hopes and big plans for that team, but, who knows, maybe I'll try competitive. Like, maybe they'll have, like, another cool, competitive thing that's worth getting into. Because, I mean, the reason why I'm doing this one is so I can get the Galarian Shiny Bird Trio. I don't have a shiny alchemy, but I do have the Rainbow Swirl alchemy, which I'm, like, ridiculously proud of, even though it's not that impressive. I forget what sweet I gave it. I want to say I probably gave it strawberries, to be honest, because strawberries come in abundance. Earthquake. God, Zen mode is so whack. Bokeh. Ooh, shiny Metagross. Yeah, damn it. Dynamaxing. Always forget about the Dynamaxing. That neck crack felt good. I'm sorry if you heard that though. Goodness. Am I actually gonna win this one? Oh my god, I might. I won. Oh my god, you were able to witness my victory. Hey, fucking finally, Jesus. Whew. All right, last battle of the night. Let's see if we can't top it. Oh, that's a nasty team. Okay. Well, Grimmsnarl because he can defend. Cloyster because water and ice is good. Damn. Da, 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 da. I guess it is a sun team. Yeah, it almost certainly is a solar powered Charizard, which does not bode well. I am going to run out of time if I delay, so I think I'm just gonna do Snorlax because Snorlax is bulky. This is gonna suck. God, whenever it's a player that has like the default look, I always like you can tell that they're going to be either a very good player or not a very good player, and I get the feeling this one is going to be a good player. So if it is a solar power Charizard, then that means. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna taunt the Lilligant. And I'm going to go ahead and get rid of the drought. We're strategizing for this one, gang. Because I bet Lilligant is supposed to play a support role. Yeah. And by doing this water, max water move, it's gonna get rid of the drought. So that's good. Ooh, avoided the attack. Good job. Now we're gonna reflect and actually a hailstorm is probably better. Coward. Okay. I was not expecting that to one-shot Zapdos, but I am not complaining. There's the drought again. Okay. Maybe I should have used the ice move on Lilligant, but I don't know. I think it's kind of bullshit that even after taunting, you can Pollen Puff your ally and thus heal them. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I guess. Okay, shook off the taunt. We are going to taunt again. and icicle spear. Icicle spear. My stupid lisp. Okay. We're down the cloister, but that's fine. Yeah. Can't get dropped back. If I were a betting man, I'd say that that final Pokemon is a Charizard. So, yeah. Question is he Dynamaxing the... Yeah, okay. He's Dynamaxing the Charizard. And after Charizard probably does a fire move. Yeah, it'll switch back to Drought. But that didn't kill Excadrill, so that's good. Okay. And I can get... Oh, and it's got a life orb, too. That's, that could potentially work in our favor. And the speed fell. That's always good. Hopefully this will kill. Yep. I mean, we might as well go balls to the wall with this one. Excellent! Ooh hoo hoo, solar power bit you in the ass, didn't it? Wow. Very nice. I think so. I think it was the speed drop. Yep. Unfortunately, that will be our last battle. Alright. So, 5 out of 15 wins. 5 wins out of 15 battles in total is not the best, but, you know, it could have been worse, couldn't it? That last match was very thrilling. I wish all of them were like that, because even if I had lost, I would have felt like I still did a good job, because I like strategizing. Oh, and my... beloved team that I work so hard on. And it has a shiny too. Everyone loves shinies, even though shiny Lucario looks disgusting. A lot of shinies look disgusting. IMO. Thank you, you too. I'll probably, it is a piss furry, isn't it? It's just not very good, is it? And also, I got this one in a trade, so, I guess this person was, shiny hunting or something, but it's in a repeat ball, and I hate the effect of the repeat ball. That's pretty good. I've got, I actually have a bunch of stupid names for, like, Tootsie Roll. I was so determined to name Eternatus, because when you catch him, they don't let you name him, last I checked. But I went to the name raider, and I was like, no, I want him to be named Mr. Skittles. What ball is that? I don't recognize the ball I used. Mr. Skittles, the great friend. Appreciate it, but I think I'm good. Or maybe I pistriate it? I don't know. That was a dumb joke, I'm sorry. What Pokeball is that? I can't tell. Green Pokeball? Cherish Ball? Oh. Is it really? Like, why did I think to use that one? How bizarre. Oh, no, I know what it is. It's a friend ball. Okay. It, like, automatically makes the Pokemon good friends with you. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that checks out. Because it would have made absolutely zero sense for me to decide to use literally any other Pokeball other than a friend ball. Okay. Boy, that was certainly a mystery that did not need solving, but we sure solved it anyway. I really want to know why I named Latios Spaghetti. I don't recall doing that, but apparently I did. Alright, you enjoy Smite. Oh. I'm gonna have the complete collection of you two. Oh, well, enjoy the game. I'm gonna enjoy going to bed. Thank you so much for stopping by. You have a good night, too. Yeah, I hope you have a good rest of your day. And, we'll do another tournament stream tomorrow. Hopefully this one will actually be at 8 instead of 8:30 or whatever time I started. I don't know. Good night and sleep well. Bye!